Well, this may sound familiar this time of the year. Your electric bill nearly doubles from the previous month.
Yeah, we just saw the temperatures all the way, right? Many ask why. Well, if you're not on a levelized billing plan where your bill stays relatively even, you can't expect to see a big swing caused by the cold.
All right, everyone, a Maryville woman called 6 on your side, consumer reporter Don Dare, after her power bill soared. And Don, the two of you really went through her home to find out if there's maybe something that she can do.
We did, and we discovered quite a few sources of heat loss, and you'll see them in just a moment here. You know, getting a big energy bill you weren't expecting it is really annoying. Not only can it mess up your bank account for that month, but it can leave you scratching your head as to how to avoid another one in the future. The viewer who called us received a large bill based on an actual meter reading, not an estimated one. She complained, and people at her electric company suggested an energy audit to find out why her bill went up. She showed us what she learned. In Maryville, Sandy Davis does all she can to cut her winter energy bill. Wood is used as the main source of heat for her home's first floor. Her heat pump quit a few years ago. Mrs. Davis is connected to Alcoa Electric. When she opened her latest bill, she was stunned.
It's how much?
$362.
And when you compare that to last year at the same time, it's?
$245.
Quite a difference.
Yes.
So she went to Alcoa Electric and asked, why the spike?
I told them it was ridiculous. And so they gave me paperwork showing my usage.
She was given some charts of her power usage and an explanation of how to interpret the numbers.
I wanted to know why it had increased so much.
And what were they able to tell you at Alcoa?
They mostly said heat sources.
Heat sources.
Yes.
Sandy said her November 2018 bill of $177 doubled to $362 the next month. To figure out why her electric bill is so high, we went looking for those sources where heat is escaping.
Tell me about this window.
The window is unfinished. It wasn't installed correctly, and all this needs to be torn out and redone.
This window is probably where a lot of air is escaping?
Yes.
Yeah, especially down there.
Yes, down on the bottom.
This leaky front door also invites in cold air.
This is not insulated correctly. It's not finished.
Sandy and her husband have lived here for 15 years. The home was built 90 years ago.
We've done somewhat of a remodel on it, but it's not quite finished.
The second floor is where Sandy's daughter and her children live. Some drywall is incomplete and it needs insulation.
The upstairs is not finished.
Sandy said the electric heater used upstairs likely pulls a lot of energy when it's cold. Mrs. Davis was a good sport to let us examine her electric bill and figure out why it shot up.
It's just a leaky old house.
We got a lot of phone calls.
At the city of Alcoa, Patricia Tipton said at this time of the year, customers frequently complain about their high electric bill. She said often the explanation is simple.
You know, with the weather getting colder and it takes more energy, more electricity to keep warm.
Alcoa Electric directs its customers to this TVA website where, in the comfort of your own home, you can do an energy self-audit called eScore. There's no doubt that wasted energy costs you money, as Sandy showed us. The free self-guided evaluation lets you track down energy waste at its source and suggests simple changes to save you money. Mrs. Davis says the audit has given her an idea of areas in her home where changes are needed to save energy and money on her monthly bill.
Now, of course, we're all aware that winter temperatures dipping into the 20s and 30s, mostly at night, most electric bills increase during the cold months. Here are a few low-cost ideas to cut your bill. Turn your heating system's thermostat to 68 degrees. Use a programmable thermostat to lower even more when you're not at home. Make sure your fireplace damper is closed when not in use. Caulk and weather strip around those windows and doors to stop air leaks. And replace, this one is a good one, replace incandescent bulbs with compact fluorescents and the LED bulbs. And lots of people have done that, and their energy bill goes down. You know, renters can't do some of these things, but at least they can get a programmable thermostat in their home and find other ways, especially those windows. Yep. It doesn't cost a lot. I did that last year, I think, and it does.
You'll see a difference.
Yeah, you sure will.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Don.
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, if you have a consumer question for Don, send him an email at ddare@wate.com or call his Six on Your Side hotline number. It's 865-633-5974.